A Victorian hiker has survived 10 days lost in blizzard conditions in Tasmania. 57-year-old Michael Bowman was separated from his hiking pack in thick fog earlier this morning and doubled back to his tent to seek shelter as the weather closed in. He stayed there for more than a week, surviving on small amounts of food and water until he was finally found by rescuers yesterday afternoon. He's now recovering in hospital in Hobart.